These are the top three things that you need to have this summer. Let's dive right on in. All right, so thing number one is sunscreen. I am not even joking. You look at this picture here. I was out kayaking with my family on a July 4th in 2018, and I was burnt like this for a literal month. I counted, not even exaggerating, for the views or the clicks, all right? Seriously. This stuff right here, I wore none of it. My legs were exposed the whole day long. It was horrible. That, and another time, I was at the beach on a trip. I had my glasses off because I just woke up, and I look over to my shoulder, and I'm like, oh man! I was surprised because I had the sunburn blisters. It sucks when you're on a trip, and you get those, because it hurts, and you want to go out in the sun. So having sunscreen is so invaluable, and I'm just gonna dial it back just for another second here. It's more than just the burns and the blisters. It's honestly, I'm just going to say it, skin cancer is huge. If you've ever had a family member affected by it, you have seen what it can do, and it is not a joke. I mean, if you're fair complected like I am, or even if you're not, it'll still hit you all the same. So take care of yourself, wear some sunscreen. I know I need to get better at it. My kid's going to be wearing it this summer, and keep yourself safe. Number two, water. Yes, as much as I love soda, Mountain Dew, if you can see the logo, there's nothing better for refreshing than water. Heat exhaustion and heat stroke is a real thing. People do collapse from it and perish, so if you keep this stuff on hand, you'll be fine. Like I said, the soda tastes really good, and you want to like drink 7 cans of these on a hot day. And it does have the primary ingredient in here does say carbonated water. It's the first ingredient on the list, which also means it's the most frequent or populated, whatever, the most used ingredient, if you didn't know that. But this stuff just hits different. I know some people might like to have a beer when they cut grass, and that's fine if they're of legal age. If they're not, don't tell me. But this stuff will just keep your body safe and healthy. There's just all there is to it. Water is the way to go, whether you have to get your own or whether you have to buy it from someone. And number three, a stock or a bond or some sort of investment into your future. Yes, I had to throw this in the video. I don't know why I did it, okay? But I would have to tell you, I would be remiss if I didn't say, invest in your future. Buy. Do the proper thing with your finances, because I want to look out for your future and make sure that you set yourself up at an early age or a late age. It doesn't matter what age you are. It's never too late. The best time was when you were like 20 years younger, if you were even born by then. The second best time is right now. So do yourself and your future a favor, buy something like this. They don't actually look like this, but you're gonna thank me later when you do. Like this video if you liked it. I don't know what I just did there. Be sure to watch my other money saving dad advice video tips here. I'm Austin, see you later.